350 janitors went on strike from DIA. They walked off the job at 6 o'clock this morning, following months of negotiations for better working conditions. The flagship facility services workers couldn't reach an agreement. However, we did learn this evening that those janitors are back on the job. As union representatives tell us, they have a tentative deal and are hoping to ratify it in the coming week.